Okay, Google, what day is it today?
Today is Wednesday, November 16th.
What time is it?
It's 5:29 p.m.
5:29. Let's see. No cars. One car. I'll just stand here in front of my house, freezing. Two cars. Okay, these are imaginary cars turning and going straight. Look at that, nothing. 5:30, rush hour, work day, school day. We're going to court tomorrow. Trump announced presidency yesterday. What else? The main witness is not testifying. It's still, what did we count? One? And we're already at 1:12. So that's one car a minute. Oh my God. Even there is empty. Let's see. I hear a car. Is it? That's two. It already cycled twice with two cars. Three cars. Four cars. Five cars. Six cars. Seven cars straight. Nobody is turning. Eight cars. That doesn't count. Nine cars. We are at 10 cars in 2 minutes. One car. Two car. Imaginary. So much traffic. So much safety. Look at the pedestrians. What are we? 10, 11, 12. Everybody's going in. I'm just going to be here for 2-3 minutes. 5, 6, 7 over that. What's like, we're at 18 now. Yep, nothing. 19, that's my neighbor. I already counted her once. Anyways. That is 20. Come on, dude, turn. 21. 22, and we will end this at 3 minutes. Okay, it's past 3 minutes. I'll do another minute, what the heck. So third time it cycled. We're at, what, 1920? 20 cars in three? Whatever. 21, turning. 22, he's going straight. 23, 24, 25, he's going straight. 26, 27, 28, 29, turn, dude. That's 29 and zero humans. That's 30. We're at 4 minutes. Enough.